122 years ago, Mumbai city was on a brink of a huge change to unite us all under the tyranny of British. Lokmanya Tilak brought our beloved Ganpati Bappa in our homes, our lives and our families. Since then, this festival binds up together everyone from every street of every corner. Old man, young woman, this is the time where every heart beats with devotion and every face screams with a smile. For the whole 11 days, through aartis, bhajans, drums and dances, people celebrate their love for their dear elephant-headed god. And by the end, they all are tears. But they all hope anew that the same love will knock their doors once again.